It was never your fault, and I promise.